Equal pay day means that a woman has to work about this far into 2014 to earn what a man earned in 2013. Think about that. A woman's got to work about 3 more months in order to get what a man got because she's paid less. That's not fair. That's like adding an extra 6 miles to a marathon. It's not right. Ain't right. It's not right, and it ain't right.